Puck lifted out to Clark. He is checked on the play by Lawler. Words behind the play, and a scrap behind the play. King and Pearson are going at it. And the officials stand back and let him go. Big roundhouse missing twice, three times. Left off. Goodness gracious. These are two heavyweights.
Some long range punches.
They're tired heavyweights, and they're still going. Oh.
How can you not comment?
I'm just watching here.
Oh, how come?
I hope Mr. Spicer is listening to the crowd.
Somebody tell Don Jerry to sit down and relax downstairs.
Well, that was a long, drawn-out affair.
Whatever.
Where there were many punches thrown, and there had to be a few landed. You can see King's cut over the left eye, the right eye, and here's how it started. King took quite a healthy run at Pearson along the boards. 5 minutes apiece for fighting. Here's how it started, and about